My red balloon flies high, I jump off high to catch the sky, but could not catch it by. My yellow balloon flies high, I jump off high to catch the sky, but could not catch it by. Oh, hi students, how are you? You all are enjoying vacations at home? Students, today you saw me. I was singing a song. The song was My Red Balloon. Flies high, flies high, flies high. So I was having 10 balloons. I was having my all balloons. Flies high, flies high, flies high. Yes, you know numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 balloons I was having and all flies high. So students, today we are going to learn what is tens and what is ones. What is tens and what is ones? You know numbers, all of you, till 100. In previous class, you have learned numbers 1 to 100. Now, we will see what is the place of numbers. What is the place of numbers? And that places means are tens and ones. Tens and ones. So, do you know a group of 10 objects? A group of 10 objects we call one ten. See here, you can see small cubes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total 10 objects and group of
three groups of 10.
10, 10. 2 groups of 10, 20. 3 groups of 10, 30. 4 groups of 10, 40. And 5 groups of 10, 50. 5 groups of 10 is equal to 50. See students, already we have 4 groups. Means 1, 10, 10. 2 times 20. 3 times 30. 4 times 40. Now we will add another 1 more group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I have 5 groups of 10. 5 groups of 10. Then 1 times 10, 2 times 20, 3 times 30, 4 times 40, 5 times 50. Now we will add another 1 group of 10. See students, 1 group of 10. 2 groups of 10, 3 groups of 10, 4 groups of 10, 5 groups of 10, 6 groups of 10, 6 tens are 6 tens, 6 tens, 60. 1, 2 means 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. 6 tens, 60. 6 tens, 50. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens. 6 tens means 6 groups of 10. Then 60. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Now, see students, there are 7 groups and in each group, 10 balls are there. How many groups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 groups of 10. 7 groups of 10. 10 balls, 10 plus 10, 20. And 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. And 60 plus 10, 70. So 7 groups of 10 is equal to 70. Now here also we already have 6 groups of 10. We will add another 1 more group. Means 7. Now 1 times 10, 2 times 20, 3 times 30, 4 times 40, 5 times 50, 6 times 60. Now 7 times 70. Another 1 more group of 10. See students, I have bundle of matchsticks and in each bundle 10 matchsticks are there. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. How many bundles of 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bundles of 10 means 80. These are